Troops for the Nigerian military don't frustrate attack from suspected Boko Haram insurgents inside the Michika local government area for inside Adamawa State. The insurgents don't storm Kopa plus Owuro Gayadi inside the outskirts of Oshua around 7 p.m. when make a stampede plus a resident take off for safety. Then we try to enter Michika, we make the people to run, enter Ubat, then others take refuge inside the nearby mountains. According by one community leader and one-time chamo for Michika local government, Stephen Madua, military fighter jets been sharply draft to the area and aircraft gunshots been dey loud, so the residents then hear them as the attackers, then the first attackers to retreat through Lasa, one community near the Sambisa forest. Security personnel, including of the local vigilantes, been quickly demobilized and push back the attack and then secure the communities.